bigger than this one, but still can't tell. And if you can't, then hoe, you just looking too fucking hard. Period.
I just really want to do my nails, though. That's what I really like. I don't ever do a real full face of makeup. I just do my little highlight, the part I want to stand out. Cover the little spots on my face. Put some foundation on. I'm good. Now I seem like I did this eyebrow. I don't know. They're not supposed to be twins, they're supposed to be sisters. They're supposed to look alike, but similar. They're not supposed to look exactly alike. That's somebody told me who do eyebrows. It makes sense. I was trying to make it perfect, but I just can't sometimes. I hate when people draw their eyebrows on and they just be looking like little rectangles. Like, brush that part out of like a box. You gotta brush it in, smooth it out or something.
How my eyebrow look chopped off like that? Fuck them eyebrows. Spend too much time. Shit.
Get on the toilet, bitch.
Everybody left you?
Yeah.
Where everybody at?
The
with the baby. What baby? I know I look crazy. Let this bake sit on my face. Change my lashes. I don't want to wear these. I want to wear some different ones for my lash case. Where's the other ones at? Right here. Let me go get scissors. I was trying not to make this no 30-something video, and I did. Anyways. I'm gonna have to speed this video up. But this me just getting ready for the club tonight. The real shit. This is how a bitch really get ready. And yes, I'm in my closet, my vanity. I got a walk-in closet. So, my vanity is right here in the closet. That's why you see all these clothes and stuff. And I'm still unpacking. Cause your girl just moved in, so still gotta pack all that stuff. Well, hang all these clothes and stuff up. So yeah, don't be all in my background. Your attention need to be on me, period. I'm looking at myself instead of the camera. Why my music stopped? I look like I'm so, oh shit, I almost fell out the chair, y'all. I look like I'm so close on the camera. Let's go back soon. Straight, but something bothering me over here. Comment down below if my lashes look okay. Do they look okay? Comment down below. If you wear makeup, when you put your makeup on, do it make your nose run. Like whatever you're using, do your nose run. Mine's do every time I do my makeup. I don't know what I done use, but it always make my nose run. It's weird. And if you're still watching this video, pause this video, subscribe, like this video, and comment down below if y'all miss me or not. I got locked out my account. I don't know how. Wipe all that black eyeliner off.
I gotta get a different stick, something that's a little stronger than this one. No matter when I put it over something, it'll show and I don't have to go over it so many times. See, there we go. Bitch.
I'm trying to do my little wing. I normally put my black up under it, but
I like that. But now my eyelash leaning.
I think I'm gonna still add my black line on the side. This video is so fucking long. I'm not even supposed to be doing this. All of this.
Now I just gotta put my foundation and my highlight.
comment down below if my makeup looking okay so far. That's my face. What the fuck is up? What? I just broke this whole pencil. See? I done broke my pencil, y'all. Shit, let me just use the stick out that bitch like that then.
I'm just gonna have my little nude pink look lipstick. I don't feel like going to get it. Some little curls in the back. Y'all see my little curls? I put up them. Put a little mousse on to give it that wet look. This video is so long. That's supposed to lay on my head. Should I put this on? Yeah, I'm putting this on to match my shoes. My necklace. I'm putting it on. Okay, y'all, so this, oh wait, I was about to say this is the end of the video. I forgot to put my highlight on, and then that's the end of the video. My eyelash. I'm gonna re-put my lashes on.